Our artist of the week is Jean-Michel Basquiat. Basquiat was born in 1960 in Brooklyn, New York. His parents were of mixed race. His father was from Puerto Rico, and his mother was from Haiti. Basquiat was a self-taught artist. He didn't learn how to do art in some fancy school. He often painted on the streets of New York, even sometimes in a graffiti style. His use of lines, texture, and color is very unique. He often painted things from his culture, themes from African, Caribbean, Aztec, and Hispanic cultures. He often mixed high art with things from popular culture, even cartoons. One of the things Basquiat loved to paint in his art, and one of the things he was known for, was this crown. Sometimes he even drew a crown on animals. Today, you're gonna make your own Basquiat-themed crown. Let's get started. Here I'm starting with a permanent marker. You could do that, or you could use a black crayon, whatever you feel like using. Once we've drawn the crown, we're gonna add lots of crayon detail. We're gonna make kind of crazy lines in the Basquiat style. There's really no wrong way to do this. You can have fun and go crazy. Use any colors you'd like. Lots of lines and lots of texture is what we want here. Done adding all of those good crayon details, it's time to add watercolor to our Basquiat crown to really finish it off.